Welcome to our 2017 Kia Sportage GT line. This car is a 1.6 litre turbo petrol engine which produces 177 brake horsepower and runs around 38.7 miles to the gallon. This car's only had one previous owner and will come under the balance of the manufacturer's warranty. I'm just going to take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Kia Sportage. If you have a look along the front bumper of the car, you can see that the car does have front parking sensors. It does also have rear parking sensors, which I'll demonstrate around the back of the car. The car itself is finished in black, and you'd have 19-inch alloy wheels, as you can see just here as well. Moving around to the back of the car, you can see the rear parking sensors that I did mention. They'll really help you into those tight, tricky spaces that you might encounter. The car does also come fitted with a rear-facing camera, which I'll demonstrate inside the vehicle. You can also show us the boot space inside here as well. Having a look inside, you can see that you'd have a generous amount of space, with those seats split 60-40 and folding to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it will come with two working keys. That's part of the full preparation of the vehicle. I'm sure to take us quickly around the inside now, show you some more features of this Kia Sportage. Starting off on our centre console, just down here, you do have your manual 6-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.6 litre turbo petrol engine. Moving just past that up here, you do have the dual zone climate control for the car. Can be adjusted by actual temperature to the driver and the passenger's pleasure, so it's very specific to your needs. Can access the air conditioning via that button just there as well, along with your heated seats. This car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving up past that, you have the main display of the centre console. It is a touchscreen display, but you can see some of the features here. On your left hand side, you can see the car does come fitted with satellite navigation, which is perfect for getting you to those new places that you might be visiting. And on the right hand side there, you can see it does come fitted with DAB radio stations, as well as your AM and FM, so there is plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. If we pop the car into reverse, you can see the rear facing camera that I did mention, another fantastic feature to help you park this vehicle. Moving on to the steering wheel now. On your left hand side, you do have some controls for the audio and the hands free there as well. And on your right hand side, some controls for the cruise control, which will help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. Moving on to the dashboard, it's electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car's done 16,590 miles. The car does also come with automatic headlights, automatic rain sensitive wipers, electronic wing mirrors, and full electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Kia Sportage, finished in the black and white leather. Same design is mirrored in those back seats, and your outer two rear seats are also heated. There's a good amount of leg space throughout the whole car as well, which ensures comfort. Now, if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Parkway Avenue in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.